新疆喀纳斯国家级自然保护区有一批护林员长年骑马穿梭于群山峡谷，守护山林。除了可能遇到猛兽，亦都要面对孤独的挑战。一起了解一下他们的工作和生活。
位于新疆阿尔泰山脉中心区域的喀纳斯国家级自然保护区，面积超过2000平方公里，设有13个护林站。这一天一阵雷雨过后，这一班护林员骑马开始例行巡逻。完成一次巡逻通常需要几个钟，有时甚至几日，查看有没有森林火灾、盗伐林木和盗猎发生。
We carry stones in our pockets while patrolling and place stones or marks on wood at crossings. After years of patrolling, you become familiar with these roads. You may think all mountains look the same, but each one has its own name.And it's all based on experience.
巡逻任务有时都充满危险，譬如穿越森林深处湍急的河流，或者遇到狼和熊等凶猛的野生动物。40岁的队长巴伊斯古力参加巡逻护林已经20年。
There were only 5 ranger stations and a few staff members when I first came, but there were many who illegally gathered cordyceps. They were always on the move, knew how to ride.You couldn't and wouldn't dare catch them. Today, with more help, greater levels of protection, and improved legal awareness, they no longer show up.
护林员要面对的另一项挑战是孤独，因为工作关系要长时间与世隔绝，一个月只有3日翻屋企团聚，他们只能够同身边的同事、马匹和群山为伴。队长巴伊斯古力将青春贡献给保护区，他讲笑话自己没机会识女仔，差点就变成了剩男。好彩他33岁的时候遇到生命中的另一半，现在他已经是两个小朋友的爸爸。他说会给小朋友明白保护这一片土地的重要性，同时亦都会尊重下一代走出山林谋求发展。无线电视记者袁思恒报道。